Gifted me with his bike and an awesome trip while my shin is recovering from some intense pain. You got anything to say, Mr. Randy?
I wish you luck, Abraham. I hope you make it through the rest of your trip safely, and hopefully this bike will get you far as you can go until it breaks and you can just leave it on the side of the road. It's another ride.
I can't thank you enough. This man's located in Los Osos. He's got some amazing stuff on the horizon. Keep your eyes out for Mr. Randy. What's your last name?
Ube.
Randy Ube. All right, thanks again.
All right, good luck, Abraham.
Thank you. Bless you. What a day. Once again, just blown away by what's in store. Matthew, thank you for Mike the Whale. It was fun hanging out. You got quite a talent
on that trampoline, chilling here at the Espresso and Smoothies Rainbow Bean coffee shop. And like I said, fellas, I did get the stamp going on. Here it is. Here's the front of it, like you guys saw yesterday, but I got it stamped. Got each of our names on it. We got the Chambersburgian folks. Mr. Brandon Barber from Baltimore, Maryland. Joseph Parham, DJ Contrast, Pittsburgh, PA. And Lamar J from Philadelphia, PA. Randy, Bubba, Mary Lou, thank you guys so much for taking care of me the way that you did. You went above and beyond anything I could have thought imaginable. I really do appreciate it. Thank you for the food and the bike and just hanging out, fellowship. For everybody out there in the area near Los Osos, you guys could check out First Baptist Church. And hopefully we'll get to hang out again someday. You guys take care. Peace.
Slept in this dugout last night. I heard a band of wild coyotes howling and hollering. And with the food, Starbucks graciously donated. I didn't want to take the chance, so I climbed over a fence and slept in this baseball field. It's beautiful.
The night before, I stayed at Village Host Pizza and Grill on their back porch to shield myself. I couldn't really find a better place to stay. The last couple nights have been pretty crazy, but I'm gonna keep on heading down California 1. Well, I guess I should say up California 1. I'm about probably 245 miles from San Francisco, and I got some great advice from Alex from Chevron. Gave me some coffee and donated $1. I could buy some salted peanuts, but he gave me a lot of great advice on, you know, protecting myself from the sun. You know, when you're down for the count, creating some shade for yourself to hide from the sun, as well as visiting different churches and letting my cause be known. What my cause is, we haven't really stated, not exactly sure, but hopefully I can start gathering a more clear cause these next couple days as I get closer and closer to the beginning of the trail. Pray for me.
Good luck. I hope you have a great time into Pennsylvania?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have a safe trip.
Hopefully the bicycle will get you there.
Thank you, Brother Matthew. Mary Lou and Randy, take care. Thank you so much. Bless you.
Have a good one.
All right.
And, you know, this was my first mountain bike.
This one right here. This is.
Yep, so.
What a gift.
Take care.
I will. Okay. Thanks a lot.
God bless.
All right. See ya.
Shrewd as a snake, innocent as a dove. The Holy Ghost erasing all the hate in this thug. He's shredding my sin and he's shedding my skin. And he's letting me binge on his heaven-sent medicine.